Precious Talent's top school owner, Moses Wainaina, spent the night in police custody following his arrest last evening.
The school was deregistered as the government intensified a crackdown on unsafe learning institutions and closed down several other schools. Hear the details of that story.
Wainaina was arrested earlier this evening at around 6 p.m. He had been summoned to the Kabeta police station, where he was arrested upon arrival. The Precious Talent's top school owner is to be arraigned Friday morning, with the likelihood of police asking for a few more days for him in custody as they conduct investigations. Wainaina is likely to face charges related to the deaths of 8 pupils at his school. Meanwhile, parents and pupils from the Precious Talent top school will now be forced to make do with transfers made by the Ministry of Education following the tragic collapse of their classrooms on Monday. 480 of them will be transferred to the Ngong Road Forest Primary School, another 180 to the Jamhuri Primary School, while another 130 will go to the Riruta Satellite Primary School. The school was the venue where the tragedy that claimed 8 children happened. It was also one of the institutions to be shut down for being unsafe.
The high enrollment and lack of adequate safe physical facilities, coupled with non-compliance with to other standards like qualified teaching staff, sanitation facilities and size rendered the available registration certificate null and void. The Office of the Director of Criminal Investigation, the DCI, who is going to be invited to carry on further investigation with regard to possible criminal culpability of the proprietor.
Earlier on, the Director of Criminal Investigations, George Kinoti, and Director of Public Prosecution, Nurdin Haj, had visited the site. Meanwhile, Palmer School in Kangemi was shut down a day after the ministry began a crackdown on schools with substandard structures. The school, with a population of 472 students, has been in operation for 10 years.
The structure is exactly like the one that collapsed. In fact, when you go there and you look under, you'll find that the off-cut woods that are being used to provide support for the first floor, some of them are already rotting.
The best way they could have done this, just to come to the ground, tell us where to rectify, but not shutting down the school immediately.
Kama ange nini mambo mapema, hata hiyo shule ingeua wale watoto. Unaona, ni swali tu namuuliza. Kwa nini jambo ikitendeka ndio wanaamua wanakuwa serious?
The 472 affected students have been moved to the Kihumboine and New Kihumboine School, just 900 meters from Palmer Academy. Raquel Mugai, Citizen TV.